Multitasking, you say? Doing two things at once? I'll take some of that. Welcome to a new Helen's Take on multitasking, specifically using split windows in your editor. You can invoke split windows with find action, so Command Shift and A or Control Shift and A, and then type in split right. Press enter. And that's it. That's how you can get split windows in your editor. Let's slow it down now and dive a bit deeper. Sometimes it's easier to see two pieces of code at the same time. You can split your editor into multiple areas in a number of different ways. You can use find actions, which we just did, or if you prefer, you can use search everywhere, so tap shift twice, and then type in split right, press enter, and you get the new split. Now, we've got our test class duplicated on the left and the right, and our test class is, of course, in red because we've not yet implemented the functionality. We can get IntelliJ IDEA to create our weather check class for us with Option and Enter on Mac or Alt and Enter on Windows and Linux, and we want that to be in our main directory. Okay, super fast, our new class is implemented. We can use Command Shift and T or Control Shift and T to toggle between our class and our test, so changing the focus. Many of you will have noticed that I don't have my editor tabs turned on at the moment. You can, of course, use this functionality with your editor tabs if you want to. So let me just enable mine, and then I can drag and drop and move these tabs around in any desired configuration to create my split windows. So now you're using splits, how do you close them? You can, of course, click on the X. Now I've got editor tabs enabled, but if you don't have your editor tabs switched on, you can use Command and W on Mac or Control and W on Windows and Linux to close them. You can also open splits from your project window, which is Command and 1 or Alt and 1, and search for the file that you want to open. And then instead of just pressing Enter, use Shift and Enter, and that will open it in a new right split. And that's how easy it is to juggle. No, wait. That's how easy it is to split windows in your editor. Don't forget, if you like this video, you can click like and subscribe to get more content just like this.
Thanks for watching.